I hope that these folks are happy with the deliveries I'm about to make. Indeed, Philandria must be missing her objects quite severely. Been a long while since I picked up this quest from her. Tannis root is not always easy to buy. Sometimes I forget that it's worthwhile to pick up. I imagine it's going to be a long run to Riften. Hopefully not too long, though. As far as I know, just following the river will get me there.
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Huh.
The life of adventure and song is the life for us, eh, friend?
Sure. Don't know much about the song, but...
Some may find their inspiration tucked away in tomes, or by carousing in the cities. But I find it here, in the vast expanses of Skyrim.
Ah, yes. I can't really blame you. Especially this southern... southern area. Ooh. Much more colorful. Looks like a mineral deposit of some kind. But of course, alas, I have left my pickaxe behind somewhere. Look at that swimming moose. What a fool. Does he know that he could get electrocuted coming around like that? Know that, Moose? Oh. What is this, though? I thought it was interesting, but these fools look suspiciously aggressive. Reva's watch. Tell you what. You're ready to die today, huh? Where? Where are they? A little tougher than your friends, eh? Out of mana already. I do. I will. Whoa. Wow. Well, I'm about as good a shot as they are. Sure. Ah. Oh. Healing never hurt anyone? Nice. There we are. Worthwhile getting that distance on him. That? No. For a moment, I thought I heard someone. I don't see anyone anymore. Come on, let me in. Parkour. Nope. Must be a door around here somewhere. Perhaps I'm going the wrong way. Ah. Imagine I shall be able to gain access from here. Perfect. Oh, hello there. I thought that was someone at first, and then he blended in so well with the tower. Surprise, surprise. This. I swear I saw something for an instant. Hmm. Can't easily get around. There we go. Aha! You certainly did. Now, is that everyone? Definitely hope so. Well, it appears this tower is only accessible from below. If at all. I would say thank you for the replacement arrows. I must admit, the arrows I were using... Ouch. Right in the kneecap. There we are. Those are some arrows that are worthwhile. Beard slaughter fish. Fine. Nothing that I need right now. Looks like a healthy way down. Without killing myself. Uh-huh. I imagine that probably did something. I can't say for sure what it was, though. Lockpick, that's always handy. Gold and iron. I suppose that's the actual front gate right here. Totally bypassed. Ah, I was hoping I could hop over to there. Without having to run all the way around to get up there, but it's fine. It's fine. Not like I have anything better to do. My time. Load of bandits taking over ancient forts. Nothing I haven't seen before. Ugh. Of course there's nothing worthwhile over here. Oh, here we are. Spoke too soon. Good bit of gold. Was that, a hunting camp? Right next to the bandits? I guess bandits decided that they didn't have anything of value. The hunters. Ah. Of course there was a staircase right here. Of course there was. I ran all the way around. Figures. Look at all these tiny barrels. Here's someone speaking. Wasting tiny barrels, filling them up with vegetables, when wine would fit so much better. This activate. What a diabolical madness. Oh, I see it now. Morning Star. Fine. Another one? Go to college, Darcy. Use your smarts, he said. I'm supposed to figure out which college you're going. Well, you figure out which college based on your own aspiration. Desire. Is not becoming easily. About one more hit and I'll have him. There you are. I suppose I could just as well have used my sword. Who's dead, you say?
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Oh no. Out of mana.
I'll kill you. Go ahead. Try it.
There we are. Perfect. Oh, not an easy fight. Certainly a fight, though. Bit painful, if I say so myself. A steel ingot? Why on earth would you be carrying that around? Well, I ask him, and now I'm carrying it around. Or I'll take an iron arrow. Some kind of feasting hall, I suppose. Cheese. Ugh, I wish I could take all of the cheese. Aha! Simple enough. Oh. He doesn't fit this lock, apparently. Nice. Excellent. Nothing in here, though. Worthwhile. Fine. Oh. More vegetables. Ridiculous. Moonstone. I should be able to enhance my armor with that. Lots of delicious morsels here. Garlic I will take, as well as the gold. Fine clothes are worth quite a lot to a sale person. Ah. Not sure if I can enhance my sword with a bit of glass. But I will take the time to find out. That steel dagger. saw it next to the bowl, and for a moment I thought it was a wooden dagger. Right. Goes on here. You know what? Even though this isn't a place of necromancers, I could certainly do with a hunting partner. Yes. Grab up a weapon. Come with me. Oh, they do rearm rather quickly. Aim. Right, while I have his help, I might as well advance as far as I can. Don't step on this.
Right. Never should have come here.
Oh, you can't hide hello there. From me. Oh no. Ouch. Oh no!
I swear I'll kill you.
There you are. You kill me, huh? Wasn't there one more? Oh, did that do both of them? Shoots me. And he ran all the way back here. Why? Why was he fighting with his fists if he still had a dagger in his pocket? And his bow. Plentiful healing. Ah, interesting that they could brew potions without an alchemist table. Dog meat. Delicious. Of course it's vegetables. Of course it. Ah, salt. Always nice. Gusting apples. Spell user doesn't need to pick up any weapons. Come along with me. Yes, I know you're tired. No big deal, though. Oh. Even think elves here always comes in handy.
Hey!
There's more in here than I had bargained for. Magic already? Oh no. Oh, I see. Magic as well. Oh no. This is not good. Perhaps this can come in handy once more. Yes, excellent. Oh, she does not look like one to be trifled with. There we are. Wow. quite too bad that I don't have the ability to carry all of this stuff. And it surprises me that this elven dagger certainly feels heavier than some of the other daggers that I have.
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
Sure. Oh no, this one's already been tripped. I was sort of counting on that. Can't hit them like this. Right. I definitely need more health than that, though. I knew if he stopped moving around, I would be able to kill him. Are you kidding me? Have I only awakened the entire group? Oh! Oh! I don't quite feel confident in all of this. Of course he blocked it. Wow. How many of them are there? My question. Very simple question. I can't stand still. You'll kill me.
Skyrim belongs to the North.
Oh, get out of my way, you. This is pretty awful. Finally. Why do I feel like my health is being drained? Come on now. Come on. Surely there can't be more of them back here. I don't feel like that's helped me as much as I would have liked it to. Very well.
Nothing.
Take that. I worry that this swings all the way around. You kidding me? I could say the same to you, easily. What an intense battle. Not expecting this many of them to make themselves known. That pressure plate gone? Been destroyed? There. Oh, my Lanta. If I didn't know better, I would say I should have died. And all of that. 104 gold. I feel like there's one more. Ah, I missed all of these. Too much for me to carry though. Bit of ore, well. Yes, I haven't even gone upstairs yet. Looted her already. Good grief. It was a far more intense fight than I had wagered on. I did not even think of it as a possibility there would be that many enemies here. Insane. Feel terrible leaving so much treasure behind. I have little choice. Cannot carry it all. Oh. What madness. Surely some of them came from up here. Taking them on one at a time is much easier. Far simpler. Oh, honey nut treat. Yes, please. Wheat. Okay. Boring. Right. I thought there was one more somewhere. Oh, it's outside, I see. Iron, iron. Whoa. Surely I won't have to walk far, though. Ah, yes. This is one that I certainly need to learn. Fantastic. And these, if I remember correctly, I'm wearing. I do not want to destroy them. Aha! I will keep that one. Interesting. Courage. Boring. Iron dagger, not worth looking at. Fine. Excellent. An oblivion. Salt piles. For days. For days when I need to season foods. Yes. I will exit this place on the trapdoor in the ceiling, but first, I must further explore the areas where I was sorely interrupted. By such vast numbers of enemies. How easily I was able to kill the bandits outside certainly surprised me, the strength of the bandits inside. If it were me, and I was a bandit king, I would certainly try to balance it out a little better. But certainly, it's easier to kill someone once they've entered your hideout, but if they never do gain entry, probably best. Yeah. These tomes. Have I read all of them? Found sword, I'm sure I have. Courage, I can read. Clairvoyance, very well. Always good to learn new spells. Imperial helmet. Surely these aren't Imperial defectors or anything like that. Possible. Warlock picks. Lucky. Ah, mystic. Hoping I can learn something from that. I was fairly certain it was some sort of a group of books, series of books that I needed to recover for someone, a rare series of books. For the life of me, I cannot remember what it was. Ah! I can only hope to find vast treasures behind a locked door. Well, that alone is a decent find. Couple of coins there. Sack of flour. Yes, I need to carry that around. Refined malachite. Interesting, interesting. I don't suppose I need leather strips. Unless I plan on crafting things later on. Which I do, but I'm not sure how later on. This place is far larger than I had first believed. Oh, almost got me. Oh my. Well. Awkward. Suppose it only makes sense to, continue on down here.
Two threes. What was he thinking? Fool never saw me pull the ace out of my boot.
This is quite unsettling.